These 10 apps will absolutely help you be more productive and make your life a lot easier. Stay tuned because I have something that is gonna blow your mind. If you are new over here, hey guys, my name is Prithviraj and I'm an electronic music producer, a part-time gamer, and also I try to make videos. The first app on the list is called Structure. It's a very minimal calendar app. If you're into time blocking, then this app can help you organize your day in a very clean way. I'll be honest, Google Calendar can become a bit boring over time. So if you want to try something fresh, then check this one out. You can plan your day, add tasks and subtasks. You can also create repetitive tasks and daily habits. This makes pre-planning your day or the entire week in that matter a lot easier. If you have never tried the time blocking method before or planned your day in advance using your calendar app, then I highly recommend that you give this a try. It has surely helped me become a lot more productive. The next one is more of an utility app. It's called Scannable and it's developed by Evernote. It's basically a scanner app which allows you to save and send your scanned documents both as a photo or a PDF file. It also enhances your photo, thereby making it look a lot more cleaner. This app has surely made my life a lot easier as I'm able to scan documents, create PDFs on the go. And if you use Evernote as your notes app, then you're in luck as this app will automatically sync to Evernote. Alright, so there is no productivity apps video without featuring at least one task management app or a to-do list app as you might call it. For this video, I'd like to feature Microsoft To-Do. The best part of this app is one, it is a free app and two, it is cross-platform. This is kind of a big deal for me because I love tech and I keep switching between platforms, be it Android, iOS, Windows or even macOS for that matter. All the apps can create and edit tasks. The selling point of this app is that you can customize it as per your liking. You can literally make it your own. You can select the default themes or you can even choose to upload your own photo if you wanted to. I really love it when an app allows you to completely personalize your experience. On top of that, it checks all the boxes for what you might be looking for in a to-do list app. It does all the basics quite nicely. It's really easy to get started, create new tasks and set reminders. GoodNotes 5 is one of my favorite apps for the iPad. I kind of chose this one over Notability. I'm actually gonna create a video comparing GoodNotes to Notability really soon on my channel. So if you're interested in such content, then I'd really appreciate if you could hit that subscribe button. And I promise to upload more videos on how you can be more productive and live your best life. GoodNotes 5 gives you that handwritten feel while taking notes using the Apple Pencil. If you don't use the Apple Pencil, then I recommend that you get one. This app is optimized to help you get a more lifelike feel while writing or just simply scribbling around. You can organize your notes in different notebooks just like in real life. And it also syncs with iCloud. You will be able to access your handwritten notes from your iPhone or your MacBook. I often use GoodNotes 5 while writing lyrics of my songs as it helps me get more of a personalized experience looking at my ugly handwriting. If you would prefer typing your notes rather than writing them with your own hand, then I highly recommend that you check out Obsidian. What? You thought I was gonna say Notion? Well, I might. It has a very clean UI and I use this myself as my main note-taking app. I have organized my notes in various groups based on different projects that I have. You can sync your notes across all your devices using Google Drive or iCloud, whatever you're into. There has been a sudden rise in the term called second brain and people are making the use of the notes app to its full potential. I can create an entire dedicated video on Obsidian on how you can use it to its max potential. If you would be interested in that, do let me know in the comments and I'll make that happen. The next one on this list is called Instapaper. I swear this app has saved me from wasting my time a lot and wasting my life as well. It's basically a read it later app. Whenever I come across any article or a website that I would love to read, I just save them here to reflect on it later. You know what the funny thing is? I realized that 90% of the articles that I save are pretty much useless. This helps me declutter my mind and thereby preventing me from wasting more time reading useless articles. Create places with a cat for one day to reveal which feline personality you would have. Using this app is really simple. Whenever you find an article online, just hit on the share button on Safari and then select Instapaper. On the plus side, you can read a clean version of the article with no ads and interruptions. Give this a try if you're into reading and this will surely help you ignore not so useful articles. I would like to give a shout out to Christopher Lolly for the next app and this one is called Dark Noise. I used to listen to all those Study With Me playlists on YouTube, but sometimes I feel pure natural ambience works like a charm. It has various ambient sounds and white noises that can help you concentrate on your work. My personal favorite is the airplane interior noise. It's such a banger, I can listen to this all day. You can get a lot more soundscapes if you get the premium one, but I feel the free ones are good enough by themselves. You can just play the coffee shop ambience and chill. Concepts is next on the list. It is mostly used by graphic designers and architects, but it can cater your needs as well. It's basically an infinite canvas which you can use to brainstorm ideas and jot down your thoughts in a more free-flowing way. I basically use this app as an idea pad for creating my videos. Filmmakers often refer to this process as storyboarding, but we don't need such advanced stuff for filming a YouTube video. Hence, I just note down what I wanna do and how I wanna present my videos. It becomes a really useful tool to have when I'm filming my content. Just treat this as a blank canvas depicting your mind and note down or draw whatever your heart desires. For example, here is the so-called storyboard of mine for this video. The next one isn't really an app, but you can always use your web browser like Safari or Brave, ChatGPT. This thing has eased my life so damn much. I'm gonna create a dedicated video very soon on how you can use this to your advantage. If you have been living under a rock and have absolutely no idea on what this is, let me show you. For example, I wanted to write a song like Ed Sheeran. Also, I'd like to know the chord so that it becomes easier for me to produce the music based on that. I can just type in, write a lyrics like Ed Sheeran with chords and see the magic. It simply just writes it for me. It's really mind-blowing how far AI has come. You can simply type in any command and it will do that for you. For example, let me ask ChatGPT to write a summary of this book by James Clear called Atomic Habits. And I don't know if you can see it or not. Make me a diet plan for a 24-year-old male whose height is 6 feet and weight is 90 kgs. This person is definitely not me. This thing is just so useful. I'm pretty sure you're gonna make a use of this. I found similar apps to ChatGPT on the App Store, but they all wanted money or you needed to pay for a subscription. Why do that when you can just go to your browser and access ChatGPT for basically free? The last app on today's list is a video editing app called LumaFusion. This is a really great video editing app for your iPad. It is really easy to use and has all the basic as well as professional tools you need to create amazing videos. It is a one-time payment app, so it won't be adding itself to your long list of app subscriptions. If you compare it with other video editors for both desktop and iPad, then LumaFusion is pretty reasonably priced. If you want to know more on how you can edit videos on LumaFusion, then click here. And if you want a bigger list of other video editors you can try, then click here. Thank you so much for watching. Please consider hitting the like button and also subscribing to my channel, because it will surely help me a lot. And I hope to see you in the next one. Have a great day ahead.